Dale.
All right, welcome back to some more FOP gaming, and we're at the Dead Dog Saloon, and I hate this map because it's so wide open. So many of these generators are in bad places. Oh, and so of course I'm headed to one that's not in one of those. Who are we playing with? I saw a Quentin in the lobby, and I don't know who else.
Yeah, that, speaking of bad omens, my spine chill is already going off, and we've got a Quentin. This game is 0 for 2 already.
Oh, well, Quentin, I believe, is by me, so let's hope that bad omen doesn't be a sign of things to come. I see he found you.
Oh, yeah, he came right for me. It's the Trapper, in case anyone's wondering.
Okay, well, let me see if my crouch walking to look for his traps does absolutely no good. Slow and steady does not work for me with the Trapper. All right, we're on that generator at the end of the street about to pop it, so.
Well, the other person, the non-Quentin, just popped his trap right in front of him, and now he's being chased.
Well, I see him. I think he's headed, I see someone running. I don't know if that was the Trapper or if that was the other person. Is Quentin coming to you?
No, the Trapper is chasing someone right in front of me.
All right. Oh, Quentin is going to you. Yep. Quentin is headed to you. All right. I'm walking away from a generator. Why am I doing that?
The worst part of all that is I was standing under a pallet, and it just didn't fall when I was hitting the button.
Well, whoever that fourth person is giving him a good little runaround over there.
I'm gonna need it because I'm healing in a bush and I'm gonna attempt to do something productive instead of getting put on a hook.
Well, good thing about this map is those bushes do give you some pretty good natural cover. Remember that one game where we found out where I spent 20 minutes bouncing in and out of a bush to repair a generator? They're getting chased up on top of the saloon, it looks like. Like I said, they are really giving him a runaround. Up the stairs, down the stairs, up the stairs. If you can keep him over there, I can finish this generator in the street. That would be nice.
He's just trying to get a good workout in.
He's getting his cardio.
The gyms aren't open. You got to work out somewhere.
That's a good point. Oh, he stepped in a trap, though.
No, the good news for him is that he's already chasing someone else.
Yeah, I was going to say, he got stuck in the trap and he got out of it. All right, Jen at the end of the street's getting popped right now. All right, let's not be in the middle of the street then.
I've also yet to see a totem in this match.
Well, I have not seen one either. Oh, geez, he's coming this way. He's coming this way. Don't come this way. Oh, I don't want you to come this way.
In the other direction.
Speaking of generators in the middle of the street. Well, that one got done.
Now, that is not mine, and mine is almost finished as well.
So we are one gen away from. Boy, that guy. Those two have run him around ragged this. Well. Had been running him around ragged. That guy is going to be headed down here shortly.
Oh, is he going to the basement?
I don't know. I'm up top on the saloon. This gen has got no work done on it. No, he's over by the hangman in that corner over there.
I'm going to creep my way over there since you're on a gen.
I hate repairing this generator. Yep.
The map that I'm getting.
Well, the Trapper is coming up here.
Okay, well, then it's a good time to rescue him.
Yeah, I bolted out of there. I could see the Trapper. I wonder if he knew I could see him. Obviously not. Oh, well, I found the basement. It's not by the saloon. Ooh, I found a totem. Oh, it's underneath these. It's not lit, but it's under these boxes down here. That's a weird spot. Not a weird spot. It's just a difficult spot. I barely caught it out of the corner of my eye when I was crouching past.
We've got the saloon. What are the other two gens? I don't see either of them.
I don't know. I see Quentin over here. It's one in the street. He's headed after Quentin. So let's go to the hangman. Yeah. I'll meet you up there.
I'm about to bust this toolbox.
Yeah, because Quentin is headed the other direction. Yep, Quentin is. I think that's Quentin running over there. Oh, that trap up top again.
That's the second time they've caught him in that trap.
I think he placed that trap after he came looking for me. Well, I said he was right underneath me.
Bad news is the trapper probably
is coming. Well, he's walking right over this way. This is going to be a bit of a problem, Jeff.
He hasn't hooked him yet.
Oh, he wiggled out. He took him forever.
He tried to bring him to the base.
Oh, I'm headed straight across here.
Me too. I'm going to the furthest one. Oh, Quentin is also running that way with the trapper behind him, so I'm going to U-turn.
Is this the door I'm headed to?
Yes, Quentin is right behind you.
No, it's a different door. I see Quentin running over there.
Oh, he must have altered his course.
Now he's coming this way, I think. He's upstairs. He's still running upstairs.
The trapper's behind me.
I'm working on it. Time to go.
Get behind me.
Okay. Oh, for the protection hit?
Yeah.
Well, that would have been nice.
Yeah, Quentin peeled him off onto me there at the end.
I don't know if Quentin did that. Like, I'm guessing Quentin knew not to go straight to the door that wasn't going to be open yet.
Yeah, he would have made it in time.
Yeah. Well, I will say he pulled. You know what? He pulled him off just enough to get it where I was able to get that door open, because we really didn't have a lot of room for leeway. Rank 13 killer, by the way. Two rank 4 players with us.
Yeah, Quentin is out.
It looks like the trapper just set a trap in the exit. That's nice. Is someone sitting? Oh, she's standing up top, pointing the other direction. I have no idea what these two people are doing, but I feel like there's no reason for us to hang around for this. Did she not go get the other door open? There's a standoff. Yeah, she can run by him.
Yeah, she can take a hit.
Yeah, I don't know what she's waiting on. Not to get caught in that trap, maybe? All right, I do want to see how this plays out. Yeah, they're fine. They're both out. All right. Well, that was a good start to the session. So, four people
finally got a game.
Yeah, four people out after a couple of disconnects. So, easy peasy. What did I say about worried about Quentin and the outdoor map? I guess I shouldn't have been, right?
No, Quentin did some work.
Yeah, everybody.
Dodging and evading.
We owe him some thanks for running him around. So. All right, we'll call it there. So thanks for watching. Like and subscribe, and we'll check you with a next time around. Thanks for watching.